Hey guys, it is Natalie here, and today I'll be doing a night routine. Actually, I filmed this yesterday, and it is actually a real night routine. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let's just see what I do on a daily basis. So yeah, let's go. Woo! So first thing I do is I get home from school, obviously, and then I go and walk through my front door. Then I greet my dog, who's always so happy to meet me home, and then I take off my shoes. Then I go to the kitchen to get some food, and I go upstairs. I then head to my room and I turn on some good Netflix and just watch Friends for like 3 hours. After that, I think it's time to clean my room because it was a mess. And by the way, I actually washed my bed sheets that day because my bunny peed on them. So that's why my bed sheets are off. After cleaning, I play some Club Penguin because, yeah, it is fun. Then it's 8 o'clock and it's time to take a warm, nice bath. This rose set I got from Poland and I use coconut milk for shampoo and conditioner. I then put on some acne cream and then I get some good waffles and watch Friends again. Then it's time to go to sleep and good night. But I'm still on the look, yeah.